our special focus on the other big human story. What's happening in Assam with that infamous citizens list? What next for over 19 lakh people who have been excluded? Well, there was a sharp fall from the original list, which had 41 lakh people, to 19.06 lakh in the list released on Saturday. Now, however, 6% of Assam's population has become, well, virtually stateless, though India has said that this will not actually go into force until they exhaust all legal appeals. But as Ratnadeep reports, what is the human ordeal of those 19 lakh people currently declared non-citizens?
In Kamrup, 2 hours from Guwahati, a young lawyer tries to allay fears. This is the fallout of Assam's National Register of Citizens, close to 2 million excluded with just 120 days to appeal. The state has promised free legal help, but until then, help has come from Aman Wadood, a Guwahati-based lawyer.
কষ্ট করিব লাগিব একদম পুরা ডকুমেন্টস উলাব লাগিব 1966 ৰ পৰা জিমানখিনি তা মানে ভোটাৰ কাগজ আছে ডকুমেন্টস সব উলাব লাগিব
An estimated 4000 people in this Goraimari village of Kamrup rural district may have been excluded. Many who have come to this camp clutching documents are clueless about next steps.
সরকারে যা হিতু তো আমরা কি জানি সরকারে তো দিগদার আছে
Aman admits the task is enormous.
This is a complete human catastrophe. They will have to go and appeal before the foreigners tribunal, which is a complex process, which will take time, which will, you know, they will have to take out a lot of certified copies from the deputy commissioner office. Now the actual challenge starts.
Foreigners tribunal like this one in Guwahati would soon see a mad rush of excluded people. This will start after 7th of September, the day when the NRC authorities would let them know exactly why they have been left out. The state government, however, has assured legal aid. But there is no clarity as on date how one can avail it. And till then, activists and lawyers are the only help. In Guwahati, with Nakul Rabha, Ratnadeep Chaudhary, for NDTV.